A snake made its way into a Texas golf hole last week. Maybe it just wanted to practice its backswing. On Friday, March 13th, the groundskeeper at the Deerwood Club in Kingwood, Texas, tweeted a photo of a snake he spotted hiding in a golf hole. Ed Martinez tweeted the photo of the snake found in the 12th hole at the club with its head sticking through the bottom of the cup. Al reports, Martinez wrote, "Yep, not changing this cup today," and included the hashtag #HateSnakes. It's not clear what kind of snake was in the cup, but a tweet on Martinez indicates the club officials pulled it out of the hole safely. The snake is not the first reptile to make its way onto a golf course, scaring people in the process. Last week, a giant alligator was spotted on the green at a Florida golf club. A photo of the gator circulated and many thought the image was photoshopped, ABC reports. The Mallorca Pines Golf Club has taken advantage of the attention it's received since the gator wandered onto its golf course. Mallorca officials have named the mystery gator Goliath and have even created 3D models of the animal.